Welcome back, StoryPix Adventurers! Buckle up, because today we're blasting off on an epic journey through our solar system. From the scorching heat of Mercury to the icy rings of Saturn, we're about to meet the amazing planets that orbit our sun. So grab your spacesuits and let's take off! Number 1. First stop, Mercury. This little speedster is the closest planet to the sun and zips around it faster than any other. But hold on, it's not the hottest planet. Even though it can reach 800 degrees Fahrenheit during the day, it gets freezing cold at night. Talk about extreme weather! Number 2, say hello to Venus, Earth's fiery twin. It's about the same size as our planet, but with a super thick atmosphere that traps heat, making it the hottest planet in the solar system. Over 900 degrees Fahrenheit. That's hotter than a pizza oven. And guess what? It rains acid here. Definitely not a place you'd want to visit. Number 3. Now here's a planet we do know well, Earth. It's the only planet we know of that has life. With its perfect mix of air, water, and warmth, Earth is just right for plants, animals, and people like us. Number 4. Time to touch down on Mars. This red planet is covered in iron-rich dust, giving it a rusty color. It has the biggest volcano in the solar system. Olympus Mons, 3 times taller than Mount Everest. And right now, robots like Perseverance and Curiosity are exploring Mars to see if life ever existed here. Number 5. Whoa, look at Jupiter. It's the biggest planet in our solar system. So huge that over 1,300 Earths could fit inside it. And check out that giant red swirl. That's a storm that's been raging for centuries. Talk about wild weather. Number 6. Meet Saturn, the superstar of the solar system. With its gorgeous rings made of ice and rock, Saturn is one of the most recognizable planets out there. And fun fact, it's so light that if you could find a big enough bathtub, Saturn would float on water. Crazy, right? Number 7. Next up, the coolest and strangest planet, Uranus. Unlike all the other planets, Uranus spins sideways. Scientists think a giant space rock knocked it over a long time ago. And get this, it has ice-cold temperatures of minus 370 degrees Fahrenheit. Number 8. Last but not least, Neptune. This deep blue planet is the farthest from the sun and has the fastest winds in the solar system. Over 1,200 miles per hour. That's faster than a jet plane. Definitely a place where you'd want to hold on tight. Wait, what about Pluto? Don't worry, it's still out there, but now it's called a dwarf planet. It's part of a group of icy, faraway worlds at the edge of the solar system, way past Neptune. Small, but still super cool. And of course, we can't forget the sun. It's the giant ball of fire at the center of our solar system, keeping all the planets in orbit. Without the sun's heat and light, there'd be no life on Earth. So let's give a big thank you to our amazing star. Wow, what a stellar adventure! Which planet was your favorite? Let us know! And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more StoryPix Adventures. See you next time, space explorers!